I wanted to make sure that the movie was shot practically. Obviously, we have a lot of wonderful digital cinematic wizardry and magic in the movie, but our sets are real. All the visual effects have a practical element. The ghosts were really there. Their clothes were really there. I was a cast member. I worked at Disneyland while I was in film school, actually. And the thing that I really wanted to preserve, there's like an attention to detail on the Haunted Mansion ride that just sort of immersively just kind of takes you over. You can't even really help it. It just sort of happens subconsciously and psychologically. And I wanted to have that attention to detail in the movie. It was also really important to me to really go there in terms of the scares and the genre elements. I wanted to make sure that the movie was shot practically. Obviously, we have a lot of wonderful digital cinematic wizardry and magic in the movie, but our sets are real. All the visual effects have a practical element. The ghosts were really there. Their clothes were really there. I think what's so magical about the actual Haunted Mansion is that even when they look like ghosts or like flying through walls and you don't know what's happening, there's a physicality to that ride that just makes you believe in the fantasy of it. And I wanted to make sure this had that. And also, finally, biggest important thing for me, the movie set in New Orleans. So I wanted to authentically root that movie in the culture here. I felt like that was really vital and important.
Can I take it back to Disneyland, though? Because he took us to Disneyland's.
Yes,
he's like true proper host.
Yes.
And it was one of the funniest things ever because Tiffany suddenly became madly in love with Mickey Mouse ears. And poor Danny DeVito, who is probably the most recognizable human being on the planet, was having to like jump behind poles and like bushes trying to avoid, because she would stop at every single kiosk to get every single different type of ears, and he was like,
I have like over 80 ears now. I love them. I almost was like, oh, should I bring my ears for every outfit? Like every outfit I should wear different ears, because I got the ears to match this outfit, but I was like, don't do that, Tiffany, because you're a big girl now. But when I get home, I will be wearing my ears.